By the word of the Jarl, stop right there.
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Farengar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
I've seen you helping the Jarl. If only all visitors to Whiterun were as noble.
Getting pushed around all the time.
The gods in Dragonreach say you've aided the Jarl. But we have the white one. Thank
you. I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit trade.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Here's the situation.
Come to chat with an old woman? Do your
thing. Now we're in for it.
You heard right. I said a dragon. I don't much care where it came from or who sent it. What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
But Housecarl, how can we fight a dragon?
All this talk of dragons returning to the world makes me more than a little nervous.
Rocky and Todd just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
We'd better find
Kinnereth. Save us. Here he comes again.
Goods and wares of all kinds, and all can be yours.
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
Thank you.
back!